Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today, I'll be reading History of the North 10, which I found right here in the Candlekeep Library on Level 2. History of the North, 1370, Year of the Tankard. Even before spring has graced the savage north, reports of treants massing in the high forest have reached all of the northern cities. It seems that all of the creatures of the forest have mobilized to restore the high forest after the fall of Hellgate Keep. Something must still reside below the ruins of Hellgate Keep, however, for the company of the Jaded Heart never emerged from the depths below the city. The treants have since blocked entrance into the ruins, sealing whatever evil still lurks within, far below the sight of man. But there is other activity in the north as well. Lusken still flirts with war, tempting neighboring cities, and yet staying just below the wrath of Waterdeep. The barbarians still brew in the north, quick to take offense at innocent incursions into their sacred holdings. Rumors of Zhentarim agents scouring the fallen lands for powerful magic from long-lost Netheril continue to circulate, and adventurers still abound in the savage frontier. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate, History of the North, 10.